And Japanese parents are having their children, in some cases like this baby, born 4 days after the quake, scanned by Geiger counters to make sure they've not been exposed to radiation. And local farmers are also using Geiger counters on produce to show customers their food is safe to eat. The Japanese government has banned about 60 products from areas near the nuclear plant.